In uniting their lives in marriage, Kelly and Jim are taking on the sweetest obligations, making sacred and precious promises, and establishing that most foundational of human institutions, their own unique family. Because weddings are joyful celebrations of a sacred event, I invite you all to relax. Go ahead and smile and enjoy this loving and happy time.
As we become one on this, our wedding day, we become part of each other. Your sorrows become my sorrows. Your joys become my joys. Your worries become my worries. And your children become my children. I promise to be a true, faithful husband and father, always there to comfort you.
James, as we become one on this, our wedding day, we rejoice with you and endure all the complexities of life that we will face together as a family in the years to come. My love for you and the children is pure and unshakable, and I hereby commit myself to all of you from this day forth and forevermore.
What God has joined together, let nobody take apart. Jim, yes, you may now kiss your bride.